I'm Denise Koch. Researchers say January's polar vortex cold snap may have killed off a large number of invasive insect species. A Virginia Tech research experiment shows that the polar vortex may have killed up to 95% of stink bugs that had not found warm shelter during the winter months. The National Pest Management Association also says that the emerald ash borer and southern pine beetle also likely did not survive the polar plunge.